events on Craigslist, too. Like I said, you know, I'm going to be at this place as a meeting of the minds for people who want to, who use photography to change the way people think.
Right.
Who wants to be there? And that way you're casting a net to an audience that maybe you've never met, that aren't following you on whatever. And you might get some really weird people, and you might get nobody, but you might meet somebody who's really great that you would have never met before. So if you're concerned about not having followers yet, because you're not quite there yet, that's okay. There's other ways to get your word out there.
You can also use the DC Public Library. Okay, I've had all my book readings here, because it's what? Free!